Hey everybody, how are you doing today? I'm Sean Esser, I'm Director of Product Management on our digital coherent optics transceivers. Today I'm going to be showing you our 800 gig digital coherent optics transceiver. It's in a very small compact housing. This is in a QSFP-DD housing, and what's important about this is that it can go directly into routers and switches, which enables IP-over-DWDM networks. And the applications for this is connecting data centers that are up to 120 kilometers apart, and also for metro networks that are up to 1,000 at 800 gig and 2,000 kilometers up to 400 gigabits per second. In order to enable the small size and the low power dissipation, we're using our integrated optics here, our IC-TROSA optical engine. Inside is our indium phosphide optical chips, which we fabricate at our own facility in Sweden. So we're very vertically integrated on our optics. And what we're showing as far as the demo, we have the transceiver plugged into a Viavi tester, and it's transmitting out over to here. We're tapping off a little bit of the optical signal to show that it has high optical output power. So it has 0 dBm optical output power. And that is very important to enable longer link distances and also to work in metro networks that have ROADMs. ROADMs want to see very high power, so it's very important to have this. And then we're going into a emulator for chromatic dispersion. This is emulating 450 kilometers of fiber to show that we can get over a long distance of fiber. We're tapping off a little bit more of the signal here and going to Coherent's wave analyzer test equipment to show the optical spectrum and show it is in nice, good shape here. And then the fiber comes all the way back to the transceiver, to the receiver. And you can see that there is no bit errors on this link. So it's working great, it's passing, and it looks awesome. So if you need any more information, please contact us and we would love to talk to you.